So we have fixed the issue where the authenticator, the flow was not so clean. Now we have fixed the flow for usage of O365 login using authenticator. So when I click on that, so it will ask for and I click next. It will ask for send notification. When I click send notification, at the top I will get the pop-up to give the approval. So when I click on that, so this seems like I have approved the same on 58. And it's asking me to sign in, and if I give yes here, the app will get connected and will log in properly.